Hey guys, in this video I will do the unboxing and quick overview of OnePlus 5T. It is 6GB RAM version and it comes with 64GB of storage. It is priced at ₹33,000. So let's get started. Here is the box of OnePlus 5T. Now let's unbox it. First of all, you get the phone. It comes in a plastic seal and some information is written on it. Let me remove it. Let me power it on and in that time we will check out more things in the box. You also get cover. OnePlus 5 is providing cover in the box only. You get quick start guide, some safety information and SIM ejector tool, and that's all. You get dash charger, cable. You also get a rubber protection on cable. It also comes with clips, which is nice thing done by the OnePlus. It seems to be a good quality of cable and in red color it looks stunning. You also get a dash charger. It is like a cube and the output provided is 4 amps. That's why it is charged device very fast. And OnePlus called it dash charging. Now let's check out the phone. Let me quickly set up the device. Now I had set up the device and initial impressions are pretty good. Touch is very responsive. Although backside is little bit slippery and it has started catching fingerprints. The device is already showing an update, which is a nice thing. I will update it and show you in this full review. It also comes with alert slider, which usually seems to be an iPhone, but now OnePlus has also started giving it. The OxygenOS is type of stock Android only. It doesn't comes with many modifications or customizations with other companies likes to do. Many flagships are now in a tendency to remove 3.5 mm jack because to make their phones slimmer, but OnePlus has kept it, which is a nice thing. Device also comes with some stunning wallpapers, which I will show you. And the resolution make it to take it to the another level. This seems to be pretty cool. Device also comes with pre-applied screen protector. So that's all for this video and I will posting a full in-depth review later on.